觉得我也没有什么特别准备了。我想我们一会儿先让大家自己可以这样 mingle 一下，我们一会儿有机会我们再单独聊一聊。其实呢走这个从政这条路其实也有很多辛酸，也有很多不如意。我想这家大家应该都是可以理解可以感受到的，因为在美国这个竞选不是一件容易的事情。但是我想正是因为我有这么好多好朋友支持我帮助我，才让我今天有这个能力站在这个舞台前。我也希望我用我自己的就说我的经历，刚刚大家讲说我都不怎么睡觉，我确实睡觉很少，我一般只需要睡四个小时就够了。所以呢我确实是精力旺盛，我也很多这里有很多很多的组织我曾经共事过的，有工程师协会，有我现任的科技协会，我是现在的科技协会的会长，我们这边有很多很多科技协会的理事们都在这边挥挥手，这是 Silicon Valley Science and Technology Association, my board members here. I also, we have Silicon Valley Chinese Engineer Association, old president board members here. Wave your hand. This is the one I served many, many years ago. We have women, you know, U.S. Chinese Women Culture Association, Rose and Diana, that I served for over 16 years. I also have a Northwestern, 大西北同乡会, I'm not even sure how the English. Yeah, we have 大西北同乡会, which I also co-founded, maybe 15 years ago? How long ago? It's been a long time. 10 years? Actually, the ceremony was actually taken place.Here. So I am very much involved with the community, not just in Chinese community. As David mentioned, I was with PTA board, I was a soccer mom, I actually volunteered as a soccer referee for many years. Believe it or not, I didn't play soccer before, but because I need to volunteer, so I took a class, I passed the test, so I am an official AYSO soccer referee. I can still referee soccer today. And also, I just started training for marathon, actually last year.And I have a lot of people from Burn team here. And so I do run at least three times a week. We do almost every weekend it's a half marathon. So running is very good. So you see, I'm strong and very energetic because of running. So anyway, I think I talk too much. Back to English again. All right, thank you so much. I'll give back to Diana.